So thank you for asking me to say something. When I was asked to come over here, I think I was very curious because the name of this Mahindra building is Le Artista. And there was supposed to be an art show over here done by Laura, and we're going to see this art. So this combination of art being shown in a place, in the place where people live, is a very important venture. I think it is also important to show people that they need to put art, which will create a certain feeling of belonging when once they are in the house. I must say that I was a little disappointed that your show apartment does not have any of the works which are from India. So, I'd like to say that we are standing over here with Italian marble under our windows. We have everything which is very westernized. We have Indian art over here. We are inaugurating the show with a lamp, which is Indian. We can't think of inaugurating it in any other way. So that's the same way that art, which comes from where we belong, you know, from India, are showing visions of places which we look at it and we say, ah, this is, I can relate to it, has to come into a house. Only then that house, you'll be stronger with your own identity. You can't put a Chinese book over there and identify with it, especially if you haven't been to China. So this is what I'd like to say to everyone. So hopefully we have more events like this, and the collaboration which has started over here should become stronger, and it should start showing more to the world. So this is what I'd like to say.
Thank you.